What a ride she's gonna be, huh? All right, listen. Get some wheels to the safe house at St. Mark's and pick up a few friends of mine. They're hitting the bank and they need a driver. I gave my word that you were the man, so don't screw this up. Get them to the bank before 5 o'clock, not a minute after.
Get us to the bank on the main drag.
Conversation. It's all designed to frighten us so we don't complain about our rights being taken away in the name of fight whatever boogeyman they come up with today.
Well, I mean, you realize that the government listens to this station, and if they weren't paying particular attention to you before, they're probably going to be following you now.
Oh, yeah. Hey, look, they already got me once. Never again.
Do you have anything else to say?
Yeah. Free Kevin!
All right, we're talking about short guys, killer bees, the Magna Carta, well, the red light on the wall is flashing, which means that the owner of the station has an important announcement to make. Let's go live to his office.
Hello, my name...
For kids, a life-size, living, breathing, springing monkey. All available at pogothemonkey.com.
Now.
It's my favorite cleaner. I'm proud of you, my boy. You kicked the shit out of those grease balls. I just got one little job for you before we can all celebrate. There's a car around the block from Luigi's Club. The inside is covered in brains. We gotta help some guy make up his mind, and it proved a little, messy. Take it to the crusher before the cops find it.
Thankfully, I've never been. I mean, I've done a lot of crazy things, I can tell you that. But I've never been on fire. At least not to my knowledge.
You're dialed in the night. You're in stuck in the 80s. Flashback. 95.6.
A good shooter starts from the car.
Number 14.
Listen, Salvatore thinks that we're going behind his back, so he was offering you to the cartel in order to make a deal. I couldn't let him do that. I mean, the worst thing is, it's all my fault because I told him we were an item. Don't ask me why. I don't know. Look, you're a marked man on the mafia turf, and I've got to get out of here, too. I've seen too much killing, too much blood. Look, this is a friend of mine, okay? She's an old friend. It's Asuka. She's someone we could trust.
Come on, enough of the speeches. We better get out of here before we get more hysterical Italians wanting less friendly reunions.